Alright, so boom. My name is Kip, and I'm back with more Tokyo Extreme Racer Drift 2. It's been a while since I played this, so I probably done forgot everything I learned about how to drift. So without further ado, let's get to the shits, man. We just gonna go and see what happens. First, we gotta see who's around. Okay, we did them already. Just gotta keep moving on to the next ones. Although I may have done them all already, so I don't know. I'm just gonna keep looking. If anything, I probably beat them all already. Yeah, I got a million. I got a million CP. Here we go. Got some people to race. Alright, let's see if I remember how to do this. The pink Vitz is at it again, boys, so let's go. Let's get this right. I gotta remember how to use the handbrake. Good thing he not faster than me anyway. Go. Oh, I am smoking him. He didn't stand a chance. I thought I was finna have trouble, but I guess not. All right, let's keep it going. I thought I was gonna have some trouble. Let's get it though. It is an SP battle, so I just gotta smoke him. Man, they smack the wall, they don't give a damn. Oops. Easy money. Just gonna keep it going, baby. See, I thought by not racing for so long, I would lose the touch. But man, these these opponents are so easy, it don't even matter. They're not touching me right now. I thought I was actually going to struggle. Easy money. Couldn't even keep up, man. The pink vit strikes again. These guys can't touch me, yo. I don't drink, but feel free to have two on me after I smoke you. Easy money. These races last in less than a minute. Clear the parking lot. That's what I'm talking about. Next. Well, we got two here. Damn, you lost your job, you lost your friends, and now you about to lose this race. It's tough, man. I'm sorry it had to be you. Walls are very unforgiving in this game. Counter rev. Thank you. If you want to know about the highways, go and race on it, my boy. It's pretty fun. I could tell you a thing or two about the Shudo Expressway. Oh God. He smacked the wall harder than I did. Got that boy up out of here. That's what I'm talking about. Another parking lot cleared. Making easy work out of him now. True, true, true. When you strive for the best, you know, you be the best. Unforgiven, boy. Easy money. buddy. Who's next? Oh, so you an old driver. Me too, man. You know, us old folk gotta stick together. Have us a little gentleman's race. Easy money. That was a good one. Hey, man. What's next? I believe that's all of them. I done cleared every parking lot now. Yeah, that's it. It's a good night of racing, man. Time to go back to the day. When did I lose the red eye? Must have been on my last save. But that don't count. Some mystery rival sent me some mail. All right. Let's see what they gotta say. Check my mail, man. Sending me mail weekly. Important. Gramps. Yeah, that's me. That is me. I gotta delete all of this. Not sending me nothing important. Emotional King. Yeah, that's the guy, that's the man right there. I'm just trying to speed read through these, see if they're important. they're important. Because if they were, they would be in the important mail. No information on this rival. It ain't saying nothing. Yeah, you talking about me? I whooped your ass. Yeah, nah, you couldn't give me a challenge. Yeah, that was me. I did that. You ain't got nothing for me, my boy. You're just tuning. Tuning stuff. Let me go ahead and see what I can do to my car. Not tune up. I want to buy parts. I'll go to the shop and get this done. Okay. I think I'm maxed out already, actually. Now that I think about it. Up two, baby. I'm pretty sure I need a turbo car and a naturally aspirated car. Yes. Oh, I have to select the type. And that's all my money. Alright. Two new cars I can buy. Oh. Let's go. I didn't actually see where he said he'd be at. Ooh. Forester STI? That's dope. Oh, the RX-7 is available now? It's an old one though. But they got the 6. Mazda 3. Nice. FTO. Fair Lady Z. Old Z. Old Skyline. Yeah, I remember, because I beat them. I'm just going through joints. Oh, the Alteza. Ooh. Might want the Alteza. Damn. might actually want the Alteza. Ooh. Ah, that's enough looking at cars. Alright, man. I don't think we got sponsors. Oh, actually, yeah. Let me check. I think there might have been somebody, yeah, there might have been somebody who wanted to race me. Yeah, he was the one. Okay, so I can't race him? Can I race him? Oh, okay, here we go. Let's go, man. Oh, got some power on it now. Go. Easy money. Oh, here's the boy. Oh my god, he's worse than... Wow, I smoked him. God damn, that was crazy. Yeah, I smoked him. That was no competition at all. I'm trying to see what I left him behind. And it was a bit of a dirty move there, but he was unable to recover, I guess. Oops. Well, the pink vet strikes again. That's all I can say. Damn. On to the next one. I thought they was going to provide a challenge. I was mistaken. Anybody else? Who's out here? Oh, here we go. Got one. Ooh. I'm reckless. I am reckless. Well, fuck it, we gonna try it. It's a sponsor test, okay. Oh no. Oh no. Damn. Damn, I screwed that one up. Damn. Well, on to the next one. I did these already, right? Yeah, I cleared all of this. And I cleared this. It's so tedious having to go through every one just to see, you know, what you did and what you still gotta do, you know? I check the parking lots first. Did I complete this already? Yeah, I did that. I cleared that already. Nobody's here. I didn't do this one. My sea level isn't high enough. So what I need to do is... do one of these and get my sea level up real quick. I like doing the drifts because they're easy. I say that now, as I haven't drifted in a while. Action. I ain't do shit. Action. Yeah, I got it. Barely made it. Barely made it. But I made it. You do that. See, if I really want to get the drifts, then I got no choice but to make use of the e-brake. Handbrake, whatever you want to call it. I can't really slide without it. Action. Well, I already got the necessary points, so. That was not a slide I was prepared for. The e-brake is my friend. But it's not too friendly. Alright, now I could do the advanced joint. FF attack, baby, let's go. I'm out of the zone. I'm zoning out, baby. I was too busy jamming. I was too busy jamming out. Easy money. Was they messing with me, man? I'm too good. Give me my prize. Thank you. Give me that money. All right, on to the next one. That one's done. Do I need to do the advanced racism? Can I? Yes, I can. Easy peasy. It's too easy, man. See what's going on over here. Now let's see if I could get this one, because I screwed up the last one. See if we could get good on this one. Let's go.
Action!
Oops. could not do it. I don't know what it is. It's all good though. Got this right here though. Collect my medals. We gonna be all right. Not lucky enough to get no sponsors, but. Enough. Fourth. Damn. Try it again.
Action.
Easy money. Can't mess with me, man. Ooh, that's a beautiful metal. I like that. All right. I think that's all the advanced races too. So yeah, that's all the work I've done in the daytime. Ooh, the absolute racer. I like that name. See if we can buy some more parts. Calm down. Rich for my blood. Alright, man, it's time to head back into the night. See who they got. Oh. I've been waiting for you. I've been waiting for you, my boy. We're gonna deal with you tonight. Wait. You ain't that faster than you ain't that much faster than me than you used to be. In fact, you ain't faster than me at all no more. Where you at, buddy? Let's go. I came a long way. Where you at, my boy? Vindication, baby. You don't know how many times I lost to that boy, but we got our revenge. It's done. It's out of here. The Pink Vitz strikes back. Blackie. Interesting name you got there. Go. Oh man. Easy money. And with that, I think it's time I retire for the night. Yeah, man, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. I appreciate y'all rocking with me. I appreciate y'all riding with me once again. If you like the video, hit the like button. Be sure to comment, subscribe, share, turn on the notifications, all that good stuff. My name is Kip, signing off. Peace.